Hi, I'm Isaac Latterell. I'm running for state representative because I believe this is a pivotal point in our nation's history, and as South Dakotans, we have a choice to make. Will we go along with Washington and other states who stick their head in the sand and pile crushing debt on our children? Or will we hold fast to our conservative principles, face our challenges head on, and lead the way out of our economic and cultural crisis? The world's culture tells us to make it someone else's problem, demand more from our neighbors, and ignore the wisdom of God and our founding fathers. But I believe we must solve our problems together, act with love towards our neighbors, and embrace the timeless truth that has built our families, our communities, and our nation. That's why over the past several months, I have been visiting the homes of over 4,000 residents in Tea, Harrisburg, Lenox, and Sioux Falls to find out the challenges you face, your ideas for strengthening our state, and asking for your vote and the opportunity to serve as your representative. Thank you for responding with overwhelming support and voting for me in the primary election this June. I'm asking for your vote again November 6th. As a small business owner for over 7 years, I know what it takes to balance budgets, build relationships, and solve problems. But the most important thing I will do in Pierre is vote on your behalf. That's why I've worked so hard to meet you, understand your concerns, and tell you exactly where I stand on the critical issues facing us today. I believe that faith, family, and freedom are the keys to our success. I believe we must keep taxes low and use resources effectively. I believe we must strengthen education by empowering parents and local educators, and I believe we must protect the lives of children in the womb. As your next state representative, I will dedicate myself to addressing your concerns and incorporating your ideas while always staying true to conservative values and the Constitution. You can find out more about me and my campaign on my website at isaaclatterell.com. I look forward to talking with you, and I'm asking for your vote on November 6th.